Hey guys, welcome back to NextGen Blogger, and in this video I will show you how to apply a mirror effect with VSCC free video editor. So mirror effect is actually super easy to use, and what you really need to do is first import your video. So I've already imported my demo video right here. Go to video effects, go to transforms, select mirror and click on OK. Now mirror effect just has two settings. We have mirror type and mirror levels. So in mirror type, you will find kind of four different options: vertical top, vertical bottom, horizontal left, horizontal right, and according to your need, you can actually select any one of those. So for this particular example, let me just maybe just select vertical top only. And the second setting is mirror levels. And this is the setting which will kind of help you adjust the mirror effect on the screen. So currently 5 is selected. So if I just quickly change this value to 50, half of my screen will be covered with mirror effect. So now if I just play the video for you, as you can see, the mirror effect is kind of reflecting on the vertical top side. And since the mirror level value is 50, half of the screen is reflecting that mirror effect. Similarly, you know, you, as I said, since there are just two options, you can actually try all of them. So this was vertical top. If I select vertical bottom, nothing that much will be visible. Similarly, if I select horizontal left, and it's the same with horizontal right. Another interesting thing which you can do is, maybe let me just change it to vertical top and change this from constant parameter value to linear parameter change. So now I have two values with me. So let me just change the value from, currently it is 50-50, to, let me just change it to maybe 0-100, and that way now if I play the video, notice the mirror effect on the screen. The mirror effect kind of comes from vertical top and merges throughout the video. So as I said, this is how you can play around a lot with these options. Maybe let me just change this to from 0-100 to 0-50. And now again, let me just play the video for you from the start. That's it. You can also shorten the duration of the effect. So maybe if I just shorten the duration, and again if I play the video, that's it guys. This is how you can actually apply a mirror effect with VSCC free video editor. Play around these options, you will learn a lot, and you can actually make use of this effect in your videos. So share with me your thoughts in the comment section below. Like the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I will again see you in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching.